Hi everyone, welcome back to Songs from Home. I'm here with my BFF Angus. We're out here on the porch. It's a beautiful summer's day here in Virginia. You can hear the birds. You might hear the train if we're still here when it goes by. The sun is shining, very little humidity, oh joy. And we're back. We're happy to be playing another song for you today. Just quickly, I was so happy to be able to announce my new record coming out this past Thursday. It didn't come out last Thursday, but rather we announced it last Thursday, and it does come out August 7th. So I hope you'll look for it then, and I'll have much more to say about it in the near future. But I'm truly excited about the new music and being able to share it with you. Today, I'd like to play a song that's been requested quite a bit in the last few weeks, especially. I wrote it back in the last century. It has a lot of memories about growing up, and in particular the year 1968 and the turmoil and upheaval in our country during that pivotal year. Stones in the road.
Before we get back home, stones.
That's it from us today, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning back in. Angus, White Kitty, and I, we wish you all the best today and always. And until the next time, we know that you know what to do. Stay strong, stay well, wear your mask, and stay mighty. We'll see you the next time.